this is Pat Love with Pat's Two Cents. Reading Proverbs chapter 23, verses 5 through 7. The keynote is verse 7. And I want you to hear what I believe is a word of warning, which I will do in the Pat's Two Cents section right after I play a little segment of a song that someone sings. You'll recognize of Diana Ross. I want you to hear just that verse, and I will follow with Pat's Two Cents. I believe this is a warning to someone to watch who you hook up with. Now, this is kind of weird the way I got this, so I'm fumbling around and I'm hoping I'm on target, but not sure. Verse 5, 6, and 7. Wilt thou set thine eyes upon that which is not? For riches certainly make themselves wings. They fly away as an eagle toward heaven. Eat thou not the bread of him that hath an evil eye, neither desire thou his dainty meats. For as he thinketh in his heart, so is he. Eat and drink, he says, to thee. But his heart is not with thee. Now listen to these words that Diana Ross sings. I'm cutting right to the chase. I'm skipping a lot of the song, because I want you to hear how this ties in. Listen, I'm going to cut it off and finish with Pat's Two Cents. But listen to these words right here. For those of you who are trying to hang with the big wigs, watch this. Lots of friends. That's when your pockets are fat with money. No more money. No more honey. Now, here's the message behind this, and I hope that recorded clearly for you to hear it. I believe that somebody out there is looking to hook up with some unscrupulous friends. Friends in quotes. You think that you're about to bust down the door to all the riches that your little hearts desire. Your little heart desires. You're looking at the money they're making, and it's a quick buck. But you will have to turn your back on God for a minute in order to do this, because you know that the way they're making money is not pleasing to God at all. So you think, oh, just this once. Now, this is what came to me. While you're doing this, they're patting you on the back. They're buttering you up and flattering you, filling you with all kinds of swelling compliments. Excuse me. And you're lapping it up because you think you have finally made it in with the right in crowd. They like me. Ooh, good. I'm going to make some money. I'm counting it right now. I can see it in my dreams. Ooh. And you know what they're doing behind your back? They're giving each other the evil eye. Because they have a plan set up that if, just if, there's a chance that something goes horribly wrong. And their plan falls flat on its face. They already have you, good old buddy, old pal, lined up as their fall guy, as their crony, their sucker. And you will have to stand there and face the judge and look at 15 to 20 something years for something you didn't even know anything about. You just hooked up with them, but they're looking like they're, you know, they're running the show. They're the brains behind it because you're green. And you think you're going to make a lot of green because you're playing a small part. But when it's all said and done, you're going to be the one holding the whole bag. And you're going to be the one that gets all the blame. While they go out and play some more games on some other suckers. And they fly scot-free, baby. They and their money, which you don't get a dime of. So, I believe you need to really, really be careful. You need to not lean to your own understanding, but in all your ways, acknowledge Him, the big wig, G-O-D, Yahweh, your Father in heaven, and He will direct your path. Because He already knows the plans He has for you. Plans to bless you, not harm you like those other fat cats. So watch yourself. Watch your back. And if I were you, as good as the money looks, if you got any, the slightest kind of trepidation, the slightest uneasy feeling, back your behind out that garage right now and get your butt home and forget it. Leave that mess alone. Let them find another sucker to pay for their crimes. That's your warning. I don't know who you are. I don't know if it's a business deal. I don't know if it's a dope deal. I don't know if it's legal or illegal. But something is going to go down in an illegal manner. That's going to bring attention to this thing, and you're going to be the one that gets busted, not them. They're good at this game. You're not.